Well, this match was made by acting general manager Vicky Guerrero this past Saturday morning on WWE.com. One of her first acts but the day don't have taking over the office. Prime time!
WWE Tag Team Champions. Montel Vitavius Porter, MVP.
MVP, the only dual champion in WWE, John. Tonight he defends the tag team gold. But, well, the situation is this. He and his partner, Matt Hardy, don't get along, and it's all about who is better than who.
You ever see these guys in the gym? You see them walking to the airport? MVP even counting the autographs he signed today. He was bragging to that to Matt Hardy.
It is all about competition between the two. Ladies and gentlemen.